Good morning. Today, starting off with rain still in some spots, but it is winding down. It's moving out from west to east. And though we still have wet pavement in Fargo, as we're looking on our First Alert SkyCam wet network, we are seeing drying conditions. The road's starting to dry up a little bit here. Hopefully, those puddles will go away and we'll end up with a really nice day as we continue on in the forecast. Here's a look at our current conditions. Fargo's clearing out, so is Grand Forks, both in the low to mid 50s. Fergus Falls still has some clouds, but getting rid of some of that rain. Bemidji in the east still reporting some rain at 54, and Jamestown's at 51 with clearing skies. So here's a look at the latest. You can see we've got nice and clearing and quiet conditions out to the west, but we're still stuck with the rain in places like Bemidji and down to Park Rapids and Wadena on the eastern side of our viewing area. So this line basically stretches from southeastern parts of Otter Tail County, Parker's Prairie, up through the Red Lake and Lake of the Woods areas here to start off. And that clears, and then the clouds will move on with it here too. So we'll all end up with a pretty nice day. It's just going to take a little while longer here for us in the east. Here's a look at our visibility. Big improvements for any places that have had some rain. Of course, you're still going to have some lower visibility in some of our eastern counties. And in addition, there's some wind, but not too strong as of right now. We've got wind speeds that are into the teens in some spots. We'll watch that pick up as we advance through the day today. Here's a look at that. This morning, starting off again around 6 a.m., so in about an hour, a little less than that, we've got some drying weather taking over and eventually sunshine for all of us. And we'll see some temperatures that are going to be back into the 50s at 9 o'clock for everybody. And we'll eventually rise into the 60s by lunchtime. But in the wake of this system, it will be a bit cooler. So be ready for that. You'll want that extra layer, a jacket or something like that, stepping out the door this morning. Or even if you're going to be outside for a long time. I mean, that wind with gusts into the 20s to about 30 miles per hour, plus the cooler temperatures, you might notice a little chill in the air, especially if you're in the shade. Sunshine will help us feel warmer, though. Here's a look at the planner for the 5 o'clock hour. Expect temperatures 60s to some low 70s. Most of us, though, topping off only in the 60s today, and Fargo, a high of 70. We'll spend most of the day in the 60s, maybe an hour or so, where we see that 70-degree mark. So, all in all, a cooler start to our work week this week and a cool end to August. Heading into tonight, pleasant, quiet. We're looking at some chilly numbers, though, overnight. Look at these temperatures. We'll be dipping down back into the 40s in the Northern Valley. Langdon's there already today. We're in the low 40s now, and you'll see that again tomorrow morning, though more of us will get in on that to start off your Tuesday. 50s more into the south. So this week, big changes. We've got some quieter weather, just one shot of rain or thunder possible Wednesday night. And after that clears, we'll kind of be building those temperatures back up through Wednesday. Once that clears, we're looking at another reinforcing shot of cooler air taking over for Thursday. But overall, kind of scaling back those temperatures here for this week.
Good nights to keep those windows open. Thank you, Lisa.